everyone. I'm Karlo. When I was commissioned to write Lightbox for the trio, I thought about the nature of this ensemble as a combination of instruments. We have a supposedly melodic percussion instrument with very inflexible pitch, and we have two rather disparate, registrally, string instruments. So this kind of disparate nature of the ensemble suggested to me the nature of how I should treat the material. I have this memory from art class in high school of superimposing cubist line drawings on top of one another using a photographer's light box. And I think that the way that the melody at the beginning of the piece is treated throughout the piece, kind of kaleidoscopically and in a kind of constructionist cubist way, kind of lends itself well to that metaphor of a light box. Hope you enjoy it.